if you haven't. You can actually ask for a specific ASMR trigger, e.g. tapping, crunchy sounds, ocean waves. Thank you for joining. Or if you'd like me to say hello with your name, just send your name in the comments. It's not always the same as a username. So just let me know if you'd like me to say hi. Welcome to everyone watching. My main life has just finished and it will be available on YouTube. It was the flower shop. Should have modeled the flower hairbands. I think this one's my favourite. What's everyone's favourite colours? There's quite a few colours in this one. The lilac and the dark red go surprisingly well, don't they? I should wear it during the fairy theme. Leave it on the fairy set. Do you like it? Will it go with my pink leotard though? I think it will. Otherwise there's this one. Your favourite colour is blue, is it? It is autumnal, yes. There's this one. Subscribers have any other theme ideas that I haven't done yet, feel free to let me know. I'm going to do some ocean waves now because that was requested in the last live. Give that theme some thought and see what I can do. Thank you for the idea. Just screenshot those few ideas a second. I don't want to forget them. Sorry, just trying to take a screenshot. I actually have a police app, but I've got to check. I've got to check that it's legal to impersonate person, because I'm not sure on the rules. Yes, I should do a swimming teacher theme, yes. my interview so far is very much, it's very much me listening to what you like, and especially as I don't get the tingly thing much myself, I've made that clear that I'm really interested in what you find most relaxing. Tuning forks I don't have with me. I'll try and get a torch and the tuning forks if I can. See how regularly I'm doing it. I need to update it. I saw what one of you said about the dinos Okay, not everyone gets tingles. I hope that you do experience a deep, euphoric state of relaxation. Depending on what I'm doing, of course. If you just look to the left for me, please. And to the right, up at the ceiling, and back at me. Good. And it's important that you feel safe as well. In the other eye now, look to the left for me, please. That's really sweet. Who needs certificates, eh? This is 128 megahertz. It's the Note Middle C. headphones to hear this properly. I'm glad you think so. Maybe I've finally found what I'm best at. Maybe, I don't know. That's a matter of opinion, I guess. Noise is kind of a level up, slightly more powerful, but quite a consistent noise. I should probably do more research on it. I will, and I'll try and produce more brown noise for you. plus six. Wow. I'll have to up my knowledge on those then. I'll try and create examples for you and make some content if that would interest you. If anyone watching who isn't a subscriber has any knowledge on this or any suggestions for me, feel free to get in touch. The links are in my bio. And the comment section will be open to everyone tomorrow when I am your doctor, so we can also discuss it there briefly. Great. Thank you if you've recommended me to anyone, or if you've been recommended here by someone, then welcome. This tape is still visible. Is that, oh no, that's not tape, that's the microphone knob. I thought that was sticky tape. There's any other requests, let me know, because I'll be here for a few more minutes now. You accidentally sent my life to your ex dog groomer from 3 years ago. Maybe they enjoy safe. I've got you. Just got goosebumps up my arms then. I don't know if that counts as tingling. get it when I really concentrate on trying to remove anything negative that you may have experienced, because I don't want that for you. There's an overlap with the Reiki. There's also, it's also classified, I guess, as ASMR face touching. So if anyone suffers from tinnitus, violet noise is good for temporary relief. Thank you for sharing that. I also just had a donation at the same time. Thank you, Jamie. I need to put this on the fairy set, don't I? Say was brown noise. I can't actually remember. I'm going to make a note. So this is between, did someone say red? one doesn't have a smell. It just made me think of candy floss, which is why I said it. I had to enhance its value because everyone said how expensive it was. So I tried to make it sound even more enticing. What was the brown noise? The tuning forks, possibly, wasn't it? You think the ribbons were brown as well? Someone suggested a possible red, didn't they, as well? I don't know if there's such a thing, and it's probably a question for the Sound magazine. Galloping on concrete, perhaps. A dark red or a dark pink, thank you. I'll find out more about all of this, and if you find out anything yourselves, using a laptop, so I know that I can do that again to monitor sound. Excellent, thank you. So I can test the frequencies then, prior to showing you. Excellent. My life. Thank you, moderator team. I know a few of them are in the background. Oh, thank you. You've sent an article. Excellent. Thank you. That's really helpful. Thank you for subscribing here on TikTok. These lives are about twice a week. I'll make sure I keep as regular as that. Thank you if you support my YouTube channel. Thank you if you've sent gifts and donations. Much appreciated but not expected. I'm going to count you down so that you know when I'm going, and I'll be live again tomorrow as close to 10:30, which is 22:30 English time, as close to then as I can, and I will be your doctor. Technically it's later today, it is now. Is it Monday now? I think it's Monday. Yes, it's Monday. So I will be your doctor later. I will do a detailed eye exam. I'll do a hearing test and some other observations as well. And lots of hugs, I expect. More content on YouTube, including a 6-minute video of ocean waves and a Reiki only session. Most of my lives are categorized into